you know, we're doing pretty remarkably in many ways as a species. I mean, we'll lift about 250,000 people out of poverty today, right, out of poverty, and hook about 300,000 people to the power grid. You just imagine what the world would be like if people stopped making it worse.
Right.
Just that. They wouldn't even have to work hard to make it better. I mean, that would be almost unimaginable. But if they just stopped making it worse, you know, I always think there's this great Tom Waits reading of a Bukowski poem called Nirvana. I love it. It's about this kid who's on a bus and he's really lost, and they go up in a hill and stop at this restaurant, and he goes in there and everything is good inside the restaurant. The people who are serving get along and they're laughing with each other and they make an excellent cup of coffee. It's just a diner, you know, it's nothing fancy, but the tables are well scrubbed and the food is clean and properly prepared and everyone's grateful to be there. And he has this little fantasy that he could just stay there and no one else notices. And then he goes back on the bus and continues on his trip. But it's good to think, here's the opposite of that. And everyone has been to a place like this. So imagine a diner, okay?
Mm.
Walk in and you put your hand on a table and it's sticky.
Yeah.
And you know what that means? It means to get sticky like that means it hasn't been properly wiped for a thousand times.
Right.
It's got that kind of varnishy stickiness on it, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then the waitress comes over, but a little later, or maybe a lot later than she should have, and she looks none too happy to be there, and she isn't that polite. And then she brings you a cup of coffee, and the cup is chipped, and it's dirty, and the coffee is bad, and the cream is sour.
Mm-hmm.
And when you mention that, you get a bad look.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and you go downstairs maybe to use the washroom, and like every step along the way is a descent into grime and misery. Then you come back up and you order your breakfast, right? And the egg is overdone on the bottom and underdone on the top.
Right.
And then you get your toast, and it was burnt, so they scraped it, and then they put cold butter on it just in the middle and tore a hole. Right? The orange juice is only orange in color, not in taste. Right. And the bacon tastes like pig.
Terrible.
And so you think, okay, what is that place? Is that a diner, or is it a place designed to make everyone who comes in there a worse human being? And that's what it is. And that's a good example of the difference between doing things and doing right and doing them wrong. It's, you can go into a diner and it can be a good place. You know, they serve you a decent cup of coffee, you get a good breakfast, and the place is run by someone who actually cares that little corner of the universe is operating properly. And you come out of there a better person than you did when you went in.